One, two, three.
These boots have counted off many a band, playing one night roadhouse stands for tips and empty rooms. These boots.
Assume guns are always loaded.
Always keep firearm pointed in a safe direction.
Always keep fingers off the trigger until ready to shoot.
Always keep firearm unloaded until ready to shoot.
Always wear eye and ear protection.
These boots.
Yeah, these. And here we are loading a clip safely. First, we make sure our magazine is faced the correct way. Then we load the correct caliber shell into the clip, pushing down until the shell locks into place. And here we are loading the magazine into the gun safely and properly. First, we open the action, exposing the innards of the gun. Then we take the magazine and slip it into the slot underneath, making sure that it snaps into place. Check to make sure it's firmly in there and it's not going to fall out. Then we close the action, chambering the projectile, making sure it's chambered safely. And here we deal with a dangerous situation, a friend messing with a live shooter that puts everybody else in jeopardy. Thankfully, another friend puts us to a stop and explains to her this could be dangerous and you could hurt somebody on the range.
These boots had to see California.
Remember, go out, have fun, and above all, be safe with firearms.
God paints the sky in these boots. Had to spur that beast in shame. Thought that bull'd make me a real man. I still drag.